violence between Israelis and Palestinians is nothing new. And goes back to 1920 at least. Today's violence is the result of centuries of white European rule imposed upon Africa and the Arab world. It's not something that can be easily or quickly understood. Neither side is totally right, neither side is totally wrong, but violence against civilians must cease. Political controversies, Palestinians versus Israelis. They like to bomb civilian homes. They cast lead, so I cast stones. Bronze Age racial supremacy, the same as manifest destiny. An open air concentration camp, where a segregated race is kept. Where have we seen this before? The trail of tears in Indian wars. An old scroll just does not make it right to openly commit racial genocide. I read Haaretz, DU, and the Freeps. I can't stand to let atrocities keep happening. War crimes need prosecution. They all deserve a two-state solution. White phosphorus, liquid death over the city like a toxic breath. They shoot civilians, no one checks. The usual excuses, terrorist. White phosphorus, liquid death over the city like a toxic breath. They shoot civilians, no one checks. The usual excuses, terrorist. The looting and burning of people's homes, turning schools into shelling zones. In what could be a mirror of Auschwitz, evacuating families towards bombing targets. Nowadays they cry out like crocodiles, but back then it was, oh, kill the Gentiles. Both sides are guilty is a valid retort. Even Goldstone blamed both in his report. Palestinians live in the valley of death. Rabid settlers vow to take their last breath. The news hardly talks if he asked why this is. It's very simple, white Christian bias. There is no world conspiracy of Jews, just people who write sympathetic views. War is money and that's all that matters, no matter how many heads get splattered. White phosphorus, liquid death over the city like a toxic breath. They shoot civilians, no one checks. The usual excuses, terrorist. White phosphorus, liquid death over the city like a toxic breath. They shoot civilians, no one checks. The usual excuses, terrorist. Yeah. It's time for the United States of America to pull funding on the apartheid state. There's no reason for the land of home and freedom and bravery to be supporting that kind of racial crap. Not that Palestine is innocent. Not that anything that's going on the other side of the fence is without any shame or guilt. Both sides have blood on their hands. And that's a sad truth. And that's why everyone involved, everyone involved, without exception, religious or racial, needs to back up and give the situation some space. Peace.